This water is your drinking water. Imagine filling up a gallon jug with this water more than 20 million times in a day. Clark County was using this much water every day during the peak summer months before droughts in the mid to late 2000s. Since then, water conservation in Clark County and the University of Georgia has become the norm.
People conserved, and they got in the habit of conserving, and as a result, the county has dropped, the water use consumption has gone down by about 25%.
UGA is Clark County's largest water user, but has cut its usage by more than 20% since 2007.
The drought was actually a blessing. You know, to have such severe restrictions on water use really helped us to reconsider how we value and utilize water resources here at UGA.
The most recent numbers show water use down to levels not seen since 1989.
This is one of the water collection sites behind me for Athens Clark County, where water is pulled from this river, filtered, and distributed later to the citizens. But if you looked at it a couple years ago, you could actually walk out to the middle of this river because the water levels are so low that this collection spot could not pull water.
Less usage by UGA and Clark County have helped maintain conservation.
University of Georgia is our biggest water user, so when they take initiatives to reduce water use, it impacts the whole county.
Mason Gepp, Grady News Source.